Which cell type releases large amounts of antibodies? T helper cells? No, they kind of start the process off. Memory B cells? No, that keeps track of your antigens for future destruction. Plasma cells is it. And macrophages engulf antigens, so that's not it either. So our answer here is C.